Hi. When I set out to find the best websites for kids, I wanted to make sure that the sites had real educational value and were easy to use. I did not want any sites included that asked for any information, not even an email address. Websites that had too much advertising were avoided. And, finally, I wanted the sites to be free or very low cost. Please click the link below in description to read the full article.